Hi all, Once a Future Gamer here and welcome back to this playthrough of Star Wars Jedi Fallen Order. So last time we got to the makeshift archives.
Cordova said he found you while he was seeking other Jedi survivors.
Yes, hard to believe that fate brought us together once again after all this time.
Could have used that luck when we were hunting for the holocron.
I know, luck or fate. I'm just happy my master is alive and here with us.
Yeah.
And determined as ever to tend to the Jedi legacy and resist the Empire.
Let's have a look. Ooh, I like that. What's up here? Anything? Oh, those stairs there. Here we go.
So good to see you, Merrin. What brings you to Jeddah?
I came across a group during my travels. Their goal is to hide Force Sensitives from the Empire. Have you ever heard of the Hidden Path?
Would naturally attract you.
Let's go. Where do we go? That seems a little unnecessary.
I've had this since I started freelancing. It's gotten me out of some bad situations, and I figured it might do the same for you. It's Merrin, right? Well, I could get another one if you think you might want it.
No need.
Yeah, you're good. Okay.
My master always frowned upon using blasters.
You once said it wasn't the weapon that makes you a Jedi.
It's us against the galaxy, Cal. We've got to use every advantage we can find against the Empire.
Thanks, Bode.
Now, I'll show you how to use it.
A real stormtrooper won't don't stay still.
Gotta start somewhere. There you go.
Not bad.
Oh, how long have you been working for Seer?
I do not work for Seer.
Relax, Cal. Just concentrate. You're giving it to that dummy.
Cal does not like
it. He does.
Hmm. Do I? That's probably going to come in quite useful, actually, I think.
What do you think we'll find?
We're Koboh bound! Maybe those anchorites aren't so bad after all.
Didn't you call them weirdos?
That was before Seer told me they're helping those poor refugees hide from the Empire.
That right?
Yeah, working with the group called the Hidden Path. Real hush-hush stuff, so keep it in the family.
Understood.
It was nice to see everyone again.
Yeah. I feel like that should be a hole really in the floor.
So, Cordova thinks we'll find out how to cross the Abyss by tracking down Dagon's old haunts?
That's right. You ever been there?
Once used to be a settlement. Now it's just a bunch of crumbling stone spires and creepy ruins. All right, we're here. Get in your chair.
Master Cordova's research shows an abandoned settlement past the east side of the valley. Let's go check it out. Got a solid beginning here. Let's build on it.
I wonder if we'll have a better look against that boss we couldn't beat now that we've got a ranged attack. Let's try it and see.
Alter formation.
Oh, crap. Nope, did not mean to do that.
Right here, bud.
Rap nearly. Did better. That's annoying.
You're making this fun.
Doing better. Can I get any perks for this form? Do I want to do this? Do I want to do this? Not yet.
Time to move.
Thank you.
Ooh, not too bad that time. I want to make one more try at it, because I've been going at it for like 15 minutes, and that respawn time's still irritatingly slow. You. I feel like we're getting closer. I'm gonna make one more. One more. Checkpoint secure.
PD!
Oh, close, close. Got down to about a quarter, so we're getting there. I think I'm gonna leave it this time. So we can't jump down there.
We should be getting pretty close. I don't see anything like a settlement, though. That's the way through. Let's do it.
I don't think we're going that way. There we go.
Yeah, let's keep our distance this time.
All set, BD?
Whoa, lava. Nobody said there'd be lava.
This place is in ruins.
Oh, that is fortunate.
Bounty hunter. Haxian brew tracked us down.
Catch me now!
Please. Have this. Worship me.
I think he's dead. Got him.
Oh, nicely done. Name's Caij Vander. This Mudscuffer picked up your trail outside the outpost.
Cal, sounds like you've been watching us.
We've all been watching, Cal. Not every newcomer introduces themselves by taking down one of Ravis's boys, which, by the way, nice touch. Love a big entrance.
That's enthusiasm.
Thanks. So what do you want?
What I want, Cal, is to reward you for every one of these that you take down. Not the only one who came to Koboh for a little peace and quiet. Take these off, bounty hunters, and I'll trade you something nice.
So he was Haxian brute. More bound to be on the way.
Exactly. Lucky for you, I've got eyes and ears about. Drop by the saloon, and I'll help you get a jump on those hunters.
All right. I'll think it over. Everybody's got rockets except me. Hey, look at this. Come on, buddy. We still gotta find Dagon's retreat.
Let's go for it.
Feel the planet and everything connected. Then reach out.
I felt it.
Just so. Very good, Padawan.
So you didn't feel like helping me out there?
For free? I don't think so.
Where am I meant to go here? That'll do it. I think, well, that's one way to do it.
All this piece of junk work. Maybe I'll just smash this stupid thing apart.
Hmm. Let's go.
This has got to be the place Cordova was talking about.
A devastated settlement.
Ready to go? The only ones looking for something here. Think it could be Dagon?
Jedi.
Is that Centauri Caij? What'd you find, buddy?
Learn to harness Koboh matter in order to prepare yourself to traverse the abyss. But in success, will you also find an ever greater connection to the Force? Let your connection with the Force guide you towards our shared goal. Tananor.
Centauri Caij was training Jedi for the journey through the abyss. Ride that updraft across.
We can try for nothing. I think this seems like... Do I want to stop it here? This does seem like a good place to stop it. So yeah, as always, I do hope you have enjoyed. If you have, you know what to do. Like, comment and subscribe. Help the channel grow. Down in the description of the videos, link to my YouTube page, my Twitter, my Discord and my Patreon. So come on by and see what's going on. Till next time, this has been Once and Future Gamer. This has been Star Wars Jedi Survivor. Take care now. Have a great day. See you next time. Bye-bye now. So long. See ya. So long.